project, what we want to focus on is to help our growers in the state of Iowa, Midwest, and the country to try to see how we can integrate vegetable and poultry production. This way, the farmer can diversify their production system. It's not just vegetable. There's poultry component to it. There's some economic aspect to it, because now you have reduced the risk. There's insurance in that sense. And it also improves the quality of the soil, having an animal component on the farm. If we integrate poultry into vegetable systems, we can reduce the amount of off-farm input in terms of fertilizers, because now you have a poultry on the farm or the plot, and the manure is providing the fertility, it's providing the, it's contributing towards the health of the soil. Once we harvest, the main product is gone. There's still regrowth, there is still mass, vegetative mass that is growing. Can we introduce the poultry, and that poultry can use that as a food for some time? So we have these pieces, cover crops, poultry, vegetable. Oh, we have three circles. Can we play around with these three circles and optimize that system?
We want to move the chickens around every day, one, so that we don't get buildup of, you know, high buildup of nitrogen and phosphorus in the plots where the chickens are, but also so that the chickens are provided with, you know, fresh forage every day.
We are also interested in the economic aspect of it, because we might do all this and we might come up with some benefit to come with results that really help the soil. But if the system is not economically stable, I doubt growers would be willing to adopt it, because it has to work for their bottom line as well. Sustainability is a big word. It could be sustainability in terms of soil, in terms of economics, you know, in terms of welfare, in terms of quality of the food. We do see a higher level of fertility in the plots where there were chickens. So that reduces the amount of nitrogen I will be providing to these plots. So the take home was, we are able to do something in the short time span of growing season here in Iowa, and we are able to transform or change views and perceptions, and also provide some, you know, real-time assessment for our farmers and visitors who come here, that this thing is possible.